So they're having the Steelers and Cardinals game here tomorrow.
Look at Heinz Ward. Look at all that.
Dang, look, a minimum bid for Heinz Ward. What? TJ Ward.
Look at that, dude.
No, this is Juju Smith-Schuster.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and the minimum bid is $350. Heinz Ward. Look at his thing. Minimum bet is $450. So we're going this way. But we're here for my company holiday party and stay at 8. We already have some, babe.
Yeah, you got beanie.
I know, I want a beanie. We already have Terrible Tail. Hi.
We got from the store. Got some beers. We got a clear bag. Because you need a clear bag to go into the stadium. And here's my honey boo grabbing the ice for the bees. So the bees can stay cold. So we're going to the game, to the Steelers and Cardinals game. Super excited. We bought our tickets and we got a parking permit. We just left Walmart because we got our food, not food, we got our drinks to go tailgating. So, and we're meeting up with a friend who's going to be there. We've been waiting for the Steelers to come back to Arizona for like 5 years now. For like 5 years, and now that they're finally here, we're going to go watch them. Yay! But first, we gotta eat something because we can't drink on an empty stomach. So we stopped at Burger King to get something to eat. Now we're headed to the stadium. Jeez, look at all this traffic. I think I'm getting sick. Just kidding. Hell no. Forever to get into the stadium because our tickets wouldn't load on our phone. But I got souvenirs for my grandbaby Josiah because he's a Cardinals fan.
Yeah!
Pittsburgh right now. We are. We are. We're in Hinesfield. We're in Hinesfield, bitches.
Someone was salty. Someone was salty.
I know, right? He's salty as bitch.
Damn.
Hey, is that Terry Bradshaw?
How was it being in Hinesfield?
How was it what?
Being in Hinesfield.
It was beautiful. It was the best. It was like fucking Pittsburgh, right? It was beautiful, baby. Hell yeah.